Mike, welcome to the show. We appreciate you being on tonight.
Thanks for the invitation, Joe.
Okay, let's talk about the rat of the week. Why is Bayer Corporation the rat of the week?
Internal documents show that after this company positively, absolutely knew that they had a medication that was infected with the AIDS virus, they took the product off the market in the U.S. and then they dumped it in France, Europe, Asia, and Latin America. The medicine's called Factor VIII. It was an injection medicine that was used for hemophiliacs, mostly children. Children had been born with an incurable
disease.
Hold on, Mike.
So hold on. So you're telling me that Bayer knew that this drug was infected with the AIDS virus. They yanked it from the market in America, and then they dumped it in markets overseas?
They had to figure out a way, Joe, to make a profit on a product that they could not sell in America. So they made a huge profit. They dropped the product in Japan, Spain, and France. By the way, Joe, government officials in France that allowed that to happen actually had to go to prison for it. In America, not one corporate executive for this company has been indicted or even criminally investigated by our Justice Department.
Why not? What, you're telling me that these people that dumped this AIDS-tainted blood in foreign countries,
yes,
who killed children, have not been taken to task in the United States?
It's worse than that. The U.S. government allowed it to happen. The FDA allowed this to happen. And now the government is completely looking the other way. Thousands of innocent hemophiliacs have died from the AIDS virus. And not only they're dying, their family members are dying because they're becoming infected with the disease.